discovered the very first hours of Ghost Recon Wildlands in the province of Itaqua, one of the 21 regions of our massive open world. At the same time, we are launching the Ghost Recon Network, the ultimate platform for all Ghost Recon players. Log in now to create your task force, compare your stats, or plan your upcoming game sessions. Please do not hesitate to join the community and share your best moments by using the following hashtag. A new version of the fan kit is also available if you want to decorate your channel with the GRW colors. For more information, join the dedicated closed beta portal and invite your friends. Thanks again for your great support, Ghosts. We couldn't do it without you guys. We'll see you in the field soon.
Mec, caca dans le poli, quoi.
Ah, mais chaque nom, je n'y ai pas. Mais si t'as pas l'air cohon, on a le tac de boule de bris. Yes, t'as pas l'air cohon. Třeba to pojede na hovno. Třeba překvapí, třeba to pojede jako Andr.
Třeba taky ne, víš, třeba to pojede dobře.
Tak jako kustomizace je tam luxusní, ty vole. To teda čumem jako. To je mastiárna. Dost dobrý. To je kustomizace, ne? Ty bláho.
No to jo, no.
To fakt.
Ale ta čepice jí sluší, no.
No, já jí nebudu dávat žádnou čepku. Pak nebudu vidět vlasy.
To je batok. A i tomu lepku, jo?
Jasný. Mazec. No zatím to vypadá dobře. Teď už jenom ať to běží dobře. A nemuselo by to mít chybu.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a
covered.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
To je teda bída. To se dalo očekávat. Stáhl vykreslování, ty vole, furt stejně na hovno. Běží to děsně. A jo, srát na FPS, uvidíme, jestli se to bude dát. Když se ovládá ještě docela. Dobře.
Buckle up, people.
Běží to hrozně. Asi 30 FPS.
Good to go.
Grafika je nádherná, vidíš, že to pěkná.
History. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Deploying drone.
Nenápadnost, já tam spustil palbu.
Son of a bitch.
Drona máš pustu.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Ta grafika je nádherná, říkám.
Tango down.
Běží to dost nahovno. Takhle mizerná optimalizace na 1070, co je.
Píšou česky, vole.
Ale to vidíš, jak to běží hrozně.
Není to plynulý, jo?
No, není, no. Ti říkám 33 FPS, ne? To je hodně velká víra.
Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Down. Ty robíš tu snajprovku, veď?